Dobro uche iz Novo Zelandi, I vsem privet. Hello everybody and welcome back to another video for 2020. I'm just walking through, just outside of my house right now. I just got a new camera. I'm just experimenting, getting everything ready for next year. I'll just adjust the lighting. Hold on, give me a second. Just let me sort this out. That's beautiful lighting. I like that. No. How about that? No, that's horrible. Sorry, I'm just being silly. This is the last video for 2020, and I mean that in the nicest way possible. Obviously, tomorrow is New Year's Eve, so don't worry, you're not gonna miss much. It's not the middle of the year or anything like that. I just really wanna say a massive thank you to all of you all across the world for tuning into my channel this year, watching my journey, and just learning about my life. I know that a lot of people's journeys this year hasn't been easy, and I know that this year has been a difficult year. I know that a lot of us are gonna say, good riddance 2020, goodbye. I don't wanna see you ever again. I don't wanna say thank you 2020. I wanna say thank you to the people of 2020, the people who have been growing stronger and connecting, and just all across the world has just been, that's been an incredible side of 2020. A lot of us have come together a lot more. And I see that, I definitely see that. Connecting online, whether it's connecting online, respecting each other a lot more. I see a lot of people just connecting with more people so much more, and it just means so much to me as well. And just all of you tuning into my channel, thank you so much, and I appreciate it so much. I recently just got back from Christmas. I had Christmas with the family last week. It was awesome, it was great. I always love Christmas. It's the best part of the time of the year for me, if that makes sense. The best part of the time of the year for me. I'm still working on my English, I am. I just had a good break. I had a great break, and just getting myself ready for next year. I've got a lot on my mind right now, just sorting everything out. I've only got a few more months to go, and I'm nervous, but I really want to do this. I want to make this happen. I want to connect with my Russian roots. I want to connect with the Russian language. And I'm doing this for my entire family, doing it for my New Zealand family, doing it for my Russian family, doing it for the parents who raised me, because, you know, me learning the Russian language is important to me, and if I can do that, then I can connect with my parents in regards to translation. I can connect and grow our family more, make it stronger, and just be that person who can translate, you know, be that person who can connect both of our families so much more. And we are a bigger family. That's what we always say. We are a bigger family. And to me, that's so important. It means so much to me. So I'm just connecting with that more, and I'm looking forward to 2021. I want to say goodbye to 2020 right now. Tomorrow's the last day of the year for 2020, and I don't want to look back. Well, I do, but I don't want to think about how the world has changed like that, because I know it's been very difficult. I look back at this year as just being a very different year, and everything's changed. It feels like that. It feels like that indeed. It feels like that a lot. I'm going to be 29 next year, and so another year I'm getting older again, and you know, who knows what's going to happen in my life next year? We'll find out. I hope that you guys will all be following that, and I'm going to be doing vlogs a little bit like this, you know, walking around like this. This is what the style I'm going for next year, just getting myself prepared for that. So you know, it's been incredible, and I just want to say thank you so much, and thank you for tuning into my channel this year. Please, I hope all of you will look after yourselves this New Year's. Look out for each other, look out for your family, look out for your close friends, and stay safe wherever you are in the world. And I thank you all so much for tuning into my channel this year. It's Spasibo Bashoya, and I'm going to call this not thank you 2020, I'm going to say thank you to the people. You know, thank you to the people for 2020, all of you, all across the world. It's important that we all connect with each other. Thank you so much. And Spasibo Bashoya, I da sedanya iz Novo Zelandi, like I always say. Thank you so much for this year. Thank you to all of you, all across the world. Stay safe, look out for each other, and see you in the new year. I'll be back very soon, in a few days actually. I'm looking forward to it, and looking forward to 2021. So until next time, da sedanya iz Novo Zelandi, Spasibo Bashoya, I paka.